There's designers, people who come up with rules for games and come up with storylines, artists and programmers who make the game work, audio, lots of teams come together to bring you this one whole thing.
If you're trying to make your own game at home, there is quite a lot of like free software that you can get access to these days. But for like younger people, you can get access to Codia, Scratch, GameStar Maker. There's lots of these things that you can, you know, jump into.